Ladies and gentlemen, tonight you've been listening to Freddie on the keyboard.